Chair. I, Kriti Sharma, and I, Ritam Agarwal, Assistant Professor, School of Law, welcome you all to the auspicious occasion of our country's 73rd Independence Day celebration. आओ झुककर करें सलाम उन्हें जिनके हिस्से में ये मुकाम आता है. कितने खुशनसीब होते हैं वो लोग जिनका खून मदद के काम आता है. जय हिंद जय भारत.
As we all know that India gained independence on August 15, 1947, it was on this day that the British were forced to depart from the Indian soil due to the endless efforts of freedom fighters and trade leaders. It was the most joyous moment in the history of India as it came following nearly two centuries of struggle and revolutions against British sovereignty. This day reminds us of the valor and of sacrifices of our fellow countrymen who were the torchbearers of freedom struggle.
Let us celebrate Independence Day by inviting Sh Subash Chand Jain, Chairman, Yugank Chaturvedi Sir, Director General, J.P. Moller Sir, Director Academics, C.D. Mehta Sir, Registrar, and Neha Ma'am, Dean MCIT, for flag hosting ceremony followed by national anthem.
शुभ आशीष मांगे